Carolius von Neel. He performed the experiment by using of purple green bacteria. Purple green bacteria. He conducted his experiment with purple green bacteria and he demonstrated that photosynthesis is a chemical process. It is completely light dependent process. Light dependent process. And also he concluded oxidation and reduction reactions are carried out during the photosynthesis. You see here, the hydrogen molecules are released from oxidized compound that are used for reduction of carbon dioxide into carbohydrates. It means reduction of carbon dioxide resulted to production of carbohydrate. There is a oxidization, it means oxidation and reduction reactions are carried out during the photosynthesis.